Hello everyone, it's Roy Hess, welcome back to another ARK Survival video. Last time I had problems with this very cave and with that very cave down there where base shows. I just punched it. Turns out I never really used my special food items, such as the bug repellent. I never took my medicine with me. And the enduro stew, I never took that, and I can use my special food, stuff like that, I don't know. Anyways, I need good armor too, so in this very chest I have some armor prepared, which I never really used. So thank you Clarkhead616. He said, you need a Ghillie mask and the air tank to survive in the swamp cave. So I got that. Where's the good one? This is the good one, right? I'll take both. The Ghillie mask. And there's like a couple of... there's a couple of combinations you can take. I won't take these with me here, the flippers. Who goes into caves with the flippers on, right? And I think I'm gonna take, I don't know, a bit of ammunition with me. Shotgun shells, advanced bullets, I don't know. Of course, new bodyguard is gonna accompany me? I have no idea. And I think I'm gonna take a Quetzal. So, Shy Guy or Yaka, let's actually take Yaka. And let's check out the swamp cave finally for this time. So guys, you may have noticed on my channel there are already a couple of ARK Survival Evolved ice cave videos. Those are German and I play with my friend. We have a different server, which is, by the way, public. And yeah, we already... Didn't I install something? Like a platform and a bed here? That's intriguing. Hey, why you evil? Stupid bugs. I hate those freaking bugs. You now die. 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 Hey, calm down. Yaka, here. Would you please come back? I need you to be in my sight. Please, comest thou hither. Good. You now. Stay down, calm down, everyone. Now I'm going to craft a sleeping bag, which I actually never learned. That's great. Intriguing. Let's craft two. Should have enough materials. And then I'm gonna, where is it? I'm gonna put one here. Okay, and one is gonna go right there. Good. Now I need a special setup, like, I think, what was it? This riot boots. I just took the riot boots with me. I'm gonna take that and that, I think. I don't have any gloves. Not sure about this setup. Let's see if we can survive. By the way, they have fixed the bug where you, when you exit the caves, you will like not see that stupid thing again. Okay, I still take damage. Yeah, don't forget it. So now I still take massive amounts of damage. That's not right. They also said maybe that stuff. Let's see. I'm in the cave. I have the Ghillie stuff on and I still take damage. God damn it. Let's take those on. Maybe I need the flippers. Or the gas mask. Do I have a mask? No. Really? That sucks. Okay, you guys, I need to go back and grab me the full set of scuba gear, I think. Be right back. Okay, my friends, this is my current setup. Now I have a pike, I have a sniper rifle, a pistol with a stupid amount of ammunition, a little bit of advanced sniper bullets, those are expensive by the way, a medical brew, crossbow, stimulants, very important, then the compound bow, a couple bombs here, or grenades, and a spyglass. Also, there is a bit of armor I'm going to carry with me, full scuba gear, but ghillie boots and ghillie gauntlets. Do I pronounce that correctly? I have no idea. Anyways, that should do the trick. Also, the most important stuff, stimulants, maybe narcotics, I don't need that, but bug repellent, enduro steel, kalian soup to keep you cool. Yeah, keep you cool. Lots of food. And that should actually do it. So, now let's take Yarka and go to the cave. Okay, here we are. I already installed like two of those sleeping bags so I can respawn just in case. And now let's fail horribly. If everything goes wrong, I have a backup of the world, I think. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Oh yes, of course, bug repellent. Zero steel. Kalian soup. And now let's use the scuba gear too. I didn't repair this one, but that's okay, I hope. So, this should do the trick. Let's see if we can survive without taking too much damage. Come on. Seriously? Die. Die. Oh, Yarka, come back. Yarka. Come back. Come back to me. You can please come back now. Why you go away? Don't go away. Come to me. Huh? Why does it fly away? Yarka, why you fly away? Don't fly away. This is not right. You don't fly away. Why did it fly away? I absolutely don't get it. Okay, let's put that off and that off. Something makes me really hard. You need to die, you need to die, you need to die. Okay, Yarka, you can now follow me. I'm over here. About motherfucking time. Thank you. And now please stay here. Stay. Don't fly like massively away. Okay, now, finally, put this on, put this on, put that on. We're fine, I think. Now's the big question, will I take damage? Like poison damage? We shall see. So far, so good. Bug repellent I took. That's good. Can't really see a thing here. I need to stay still when there's like reloading going on because it makes your thing move. Okay, need to reload. This reloading needs to be faster. Okay, this is like the 7 second clip. Okay, we absolutely need to kill you. Okay, so after 4 clips, it died. Good. You know, I don't like that. 4 clips? for one single enemy, and in this cave there's like 10 million enemies. I'm not sure if I like that. Maybe I'm gonna do the same like I, when I played with my friend. I cheated in some weapons, some good ones. I need to run while reloading, not like look down at my weapon very slowly. Okay, I need to run. Yeah, I know that. That's my topo is. You need to die one time soon. You need to die. Can I hit you? Good, you're dead. And this is just a 128 one, right? So. I don't get this. And there's many, many more to come. So, I'm not sure if I'm not. Can you please? I can see perfectly fine. Are they actually exploding? Oh, there's the stupid. Die. Okay, stupid. Stupid flies. Okay. Hey, you stay here. You stay here, I said. Reload. Slowly looking down and looking up again. Reload. Slowly looking down and up. You need to die. Okay. Yeah, absolutely by far no way to survive that. Sleeping bag, please respawn that sleeping bag. Good, since you have absolutely no chance of surviving in this cave. No, don't look at your hand is fine. Good, okay, down to one sleeping bag. Mesopithecus got killed. My stuff is. Where's my stuff? I just been hit like 3 times and I'm already almost dead. That's great. Can I? Oh, I'm tired. Very good. Can I move without getting stuck on something? I'm tired. I'm getting killed by a Mega Neura. Really? this game is absolutely good. Mountain base. I cannot respawn in this region. Great! Great! Here's this fucker. 2 shots. Okay, reload. Okay, I need to. Seriously? Game makers, your game is a tiny little bit OP. Or your game is seriously coded wrong. Like, there's absolutely no. I can't explain it. Admin cheat, infinite stats. Admin cheat, God. So, to counter this a bit, you know, because, like. Else it's not really absolutely. Hello, can you please die? You need to die. Can you please stop like flying and like get killed? Get wrecked now? No? I can absolutely not hit you. Now we should be fine. I can grab my stuff. Yeah, so this is actually totally impossible. Take all from inventory. I'll take. I'm encumbered, that's fine. I'm gonna take that. Good! And now I cannot move. That's good. I have to drop a couple of these. I think. So now we should be fine. So yeah, those bugs, they are OP. Gamma 2.5. Now let's try this again. This time with cheats, because like enemies. I need to reload. I need to reload. I still need to reload. Okay. You need to die. Die. Where's my pike? I had a pike. Pike? Ah, there it is. Very good. This game has totally no bugs. Okay, you need to die. Every one of you need to die. You all need to die. Okay, everyone's dead now. Very good. Where's this assault rifle that I have cheated in? Didn't I had an assault rifle here? There you go. I need to carry more weight. Okay. How is this possible? Like, okay, you need to die. You need to die. You need to die. I can see a shit. Okay, you need to die. Level 206 in Araneo. You need to die. Insects, you need to all to die. And what is this? Die. 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 Okay, you're dead. Very good. Awesome. Very awesome. I can see perfectly fine because there's nothing totally blinding me. This is insane. Okay, you can die now. What's going on? Can you die? Hello, die. Do I have bombs or grenades? Yeah. Oh, no ammo, right? Really? There's like two grenades, it says. It says I have two grenades still. How does it like not, huh? Why? I don't get it. Okay, shoot. Good. You're dead. Oh, more. Did you call your brothers? You better don't. Okay, I hope that's it. Yeah, you can only do this with cheats, I think. And with overpowered weapons. Like red ascendant weapons. Something like that. Hello, you do it. Let's actually waste those things. Oh yeah, I think infinite stats is one of those bugs where it does like... let's actually disable this. Admin cheat infinite stats. Let's see if I get total damage from that. Reload. What I need is a light on this weapon here. Let's see. I don't have a light, right? No. I have a scope on this one. But you cannot attach scopes to the assault rifle. Okay. I'm gonna shoot you in the face and in your what does Stachel mean in English? Oh, see those stupid mega neurons. Die. Can I hit you? Huh? Can I hello? I cannot attack. This game needs serious bug fixing. Okay, you need to die. Every one of you needs to die. Oh, hello, we have a visitor. Die. Good. 1 step forward, five steps back. Over here, I should have still a couple of rounds. Yeah, here we go. Boom, boom, give me like, okay. Should be enough. Let's get back. Do we have something I can actually drop? Like tons of... Seriously? Those are the worst here, the stupid Mega Neuras. Way too overpowered. What are the makers thinking of this? take the random pistol here and waste like all the ammo. I should have grabbed like an ascendant pistol too, but I don't have one. And I'm too lazy to cheat one in. Okay, here are a couple of scorpions. I mean, just look how many enemies there are. Okay, while I'm shooting them, I can craft another bag. Or two. Good. Yeah, this one is almost broken, but I have a backup. Okay, reload. You need to reload faster. And you need to die faster. Here comes trouble! Die. Good. Let's lay out those bags. One here. Oh, can I not? Die. You're not welcome, Toad. Someone's ringing the phone. Okay guys, it's confirmed. I'm officially on vacation. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shoot this scorpion here a couple of times. Die, die. I need to move faster while reloading. I need to die. No, I don't need to die. This scorpion needs to die. Come on. Oh, spider. Hey. Why can't I not run while reloading? That is something I need to know. You know why? This is like a small gun, and you should be able to run while reloading this small gun. But yeah, let's see. Hit you? Okay. I mean, clearly they want you to like play with other people, like play with many people, raid this cave. But nah, I don't know. I don't get this. For single player, it should be actually like they didn't test single player clearly. But for single player, this should actually be like way easier. Like, you cannot have like 10 million level 300 Mega Neuras. Really, that doesn't work like that. And my pike is almost broken. They just... this is not right. So, yeah, clearly they didn't, absolutely did not test this in single player. So, that's... so many enemies. Okay, you need to die now. You need to die now. You need to die. Okay, you're dead. Good. Oh, we have a guest. Hello. Die. 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 Okay, let's snipe this guy with the pistol. Once I have reloaded. Oh, he has problems reaching my location. Good! Oh, hello. That Araneo is absolutely not caring about my shots. You? Oh, you're dead. Seriously, one level like 912 is just crazy. So I already looked into these caves with the spectator thing. There's like one path over here, there's like one path I think behind this stone pillar. This one is dead already. To my right, I can see more. Okay. Let's take the overpowered bow. I like the compound though, because it's just crazy damage. Okay, now it's gonna go for me, right? Are you gonna come for me? Hello? Okay, well then. I don't get it. Hey, hi! You need to die. The good thing is metal arrows. You actually get your metal arrows back with the compound bow. I see you. I hit it, right? Good. More. Hello? Come on, die. 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 Okay, you're dead. Good. Very good. Absolutely good. Cool. I see more trouble, trouble, oh no, it's trouble. Die! Oh, that didn't do anything. Look at my frame rate, 26 frames per second. Why is it so low? It's just a freaking cave. What is going on with that? Like 10 million Mega Neuras. What's going on with that? Game makers. What are you thinking? Okay, you need to die. Polymos Goblins, you need to die. What are the game makers thinking when they made those caves? Okay, you dead? Dead? Oh, hey, hi. Okay, you need to die finally. Thank you for dying. Good, very good, nice, you're dead. Awesome. Oh, we have another visitor. Good day. Okay, you're dead. Where he is? Come on, I wanna snipe you with the... Come on, come on, come on, do it. Die, 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 die. Okay, you're finally dead. Awesome. Okay, you're finally dead. Awesome. Nice. Perfect game. Absolutely not imbalanced at all. Give me my metal arrow back. Die. Invisible walls, hello. Die. Hey. Didn't I hit you? Okay, you're dead, good. Look at that. Why you so many? This cave is crazy. Let me tell you. Die. Die. No, hey, die. Die. Don't you think this is like way too many and way too overpowered enemies? How can you be like so many? They really need a bit of rebalancing. Let me tell you this, they really need a bit of rebalancing. This is just way too OP enemies. Seriously, way too OP. Okay, I got my metal arrows back. And what's inside? Wow, trike saddle, great. And I've been reading on the forums about that. Like, this cave and looks beautiful and shit. No, really, it looks really beautiful here with the assets on the wall, like flowers and cucumbers. I have no idea. What is that pepper? Anyway, it looks really cool. But, and here's the big but. Those enemies, way too OP. Can't even hit. Yeah, and this is also a thing here, the reloading times. Hey, can I even hit select something? I don't get it. Invisible wall, right? You dead? 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 Wow! They are dying already! Okay, I need to reload. Faster, maybe. Okay, you need to reload faster, maybe. Die? Die? Anytime soon? Anytime. Finally. This is just crazy how much they survive freaking enemies. And like those Mega Neuras, they are way too overpowered. Okay, slowly looking down before reloading. This is just crazy. Way too OP. Ah yeah, we have a visitor. Hey, die, 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 die. Okay, you're finally dead after 10 million years. Good, very nice. I need to hit you. Die, die, die. I saw the box. Die, 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 die. Look who's coming. Okay, I need to reload. I need to reload now. Now. Okay, faster. Can you die maybe? Or what is going on with that? Okay, everyone needs to die now. You need to die? Hello! What is going on now? Die? 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 This is just... What? Why? And what? And if? And... This is... imbalanced. There's no word. I'm out of words for that. This is less just totally, by far, absolutely uber imbalanced. I don't get this. And we have like loot like that, a print cloth gloves. Okay, die, die, die. Die, die, die. Everyone dead now. Thanks. Oh, hello. No ammo. I can see perfectly fine because there's totally no blinding flash. Yeah, guys, so seriously, they really need to fix this. They really need a rebalance, a big, badass rebalancing on this. Because, like, you see it, you name it. Enemies way too OP. Let me get some more ammunition for the assault rifle. Okay, 1050 shots or rounds should be way good enough. Maybe not, maybe it's gonna, like... gonna be enough for like 5 enemies or something. Okay. And what is wrong with the low frame rate? Gotta use those bottlenecks here where enemies can only go like through one by one. We can kill now? Die? 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 Wow, absolutely overpowered enemies. I see something over there. Oh, I see you. Into the heart. Okay. Retreat! Retreat! Those Mega Neuras. This is not right. Game makers, you have absolutely no idea what you have done to this game. At least nerf those fucking Mega Neuras. Like a level 300 Mega Neuras gonna kill me in like 2 hits or something. And I'm level 93 or something like that. This is not right. Absolutely not right. I see you there. Feel free to die. Boom! Hey, die. 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 That's a hit. That's a hit. You need to die. Now. Way too many! What is it with the slow jumping up thing? Okay, reload. I need to kill you all. You dead, you dead, you dead. Sometimes, anytime soon. I think that should be it, right? Aha! Spy doors! And stay down! Worst loot ever. So if you're planning on raiding this cave, don't do it, because it's absolutely not worth the time. Oh, that's funny. No collision. That's interesting. No collision. And the water's not deep enough to dive. That's interesting. Where did you come from, chap? Okay, let's see here. Oh, those have collision. That's funny. Like 23 frames per second? And if I zoom out, 24? Seriously? Why do I have such a low frame rate? Okay, die, 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 die. Die, die, die. Everyone needs to die now. Good. Did you count the shots? Like 4 or 5 shots into an insect. An insect, right? That's not right. Okay, reload. reload faster. No chance with regular gear. Die? Oh, you're dead already. Heh? What was that? And more insects! Yay! Die, 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 die. Die? 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 Okay, you're dead. Very nice. Good. Absolutely not overpowered at all. Okay, you finally finished reloading. Good. I need to run while reloading. What's with the low frame rate? I'd like to know. Okay. Die. 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 Okay, you're finally dead. Very good. Nice. Awesome. Absolutely not overpowered at all. I see you. That's a full clip. And after a full clip, they should die. No ammo! Yay! Let's move this guy over here. Yeah, switch. Why so many enemies? You're all looking into the wrong direction, my friends. You need to die. You need to die? No, I said you need to die. Okay, you're finally dead. Very good. Die! Oh, you're still dead. So you're still alive? Don't be alive. Die. Oh, what's with the low frame rate? That's not nice. Do I have to kill all these corpses maybe? Like that? Maybe all the corpses like eat up all my resources, like it has to render them because this game is not optimized. You know, yeah, like it's the game is still in like early access and stuff like that. Yeah, that's right. I get it. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? But after I go around the corner, it should unload like all the corpses. You know, but I look at the wall and still get 45 frames per second. Okay, that's I can't talk. That's pretty decent. Oh, crouch. I know this place. I have been here just a couple minutes ago. But this guy's back. Yay, apprentice hide gloves. Like I don't already have them. Oh, those are better. Hey, at least one thing that's better. good. Where's the artifact container room thingy? Let's go back. Let's go back here. I found out that the compound bow. Oh, I'm dehydrated. We can fix that. Like, this cave is like super toxic and stuff. But you can still drink the water, right? Doesn't make sense. Doesn't make sense. Oh, hey, this guy's back. Wow, great turret. Turret is garbage because turret requires power first, and second, the turret requires, like, you know. Let me just destroy these corpses, like 10 million corpses here. And the turret requires ammunition. That's the problem. Okay, let me drop a bit of meat here because I think I have enough. so I should be able to run now. Yes! Okay, let's take this path then. Hear that? In the wiki they said I need of the immune. Wow. Do I get immune to poison now or something? In the wiki they said I need a grappling hook to get into this container room, artifact room. Huh? I don't get it. They said in the wiki? Let me check this out very quick. Swamp cave. Where is it? I can't find it. The artifact room has an opening leading into the room with what appears to be two stone pillars. It can be accessed using one grappling hook to reach in the opening and another to pull you inside. What? Skip as much of the cave. I don't know. But yeah, I've got the artifact. And in the next episode, I hope I don't have to use like cheated weapons, but I think I have to. Because enemies, you know, overpowered. Yeah, in the next episode, I'm going to try... Look at that! Like... So many enemies! Game makers, game developers! Don't you think like 10 million level 300 enemies is a bit too much? Because I do. This is just a bit too much, if you ask me. But yeah, we had an in-depth look at the cave. Next episode, I'm gonna check out the snow cave. I'm gonna collect like a bit of fur armor, and yeah, maybe make a bit of ammunition. I hope I don't have to cheat that much for the snow cave. I already done the snow cave with my cousin. A cousin, not my cousin. He doesn't play this game anymore. With my friend, which is also someone who works with me in a job, you know, IT support, stuff like that. And yes, next episode, Snow Cave. Until then, take care, brush your hair, goodbye, bye bye.